And you've said that you didn't give Jennifer advice on handling fame because you thought that she seems to be prepared for it in a way that perhaps you weren't all those years ago. But, Wes, do you worry for the other young stars who are being thrust into the kind of a spotlight that a blockbuster like The Hunger Games brings? You have such perspective on that now.
Yeah, I mean, naturally, I do, just out of the whole what it is, fame. You know, it's it is your right in the attention and everyone's attention, especially nowadays with TMZ and all the cameras out there. They follow your every move, and so yeah, I mean, naturally, I worry about them because that's a big change in your life. And I reached out. I did reach out to them. I didn't give advice, but I reached out to them and said, if you ever want to talk to somebody who might have an idea of what you're talking about, I'm here. Because that's part of it. Part of it is that, you know, a lot of the people that are around you that love you and care for you, who you should turn to, they don't always know specifically what you're feeling. And so it's good to have some people out there who are understanding of that and that you can turn to. But I only worry about them in the sense that that's naturally a difficult thing to go through. But
sure.
In particular, Jen is, I don't know, I feel like she's really built for it, meaning she has the right kind of people around her, and she's a solid person already.
Yeah, well, it's great for the other stars that they at least have you to turn to should they need to at any point, having been through it at all. Something you said a few moments ago struck me, and it's been interesting for me watching all the comments coming in on our Showbiz Tonight Facebook fan page. Everybody's just loving the movie. That's no surprise to you. But let me read to you one of the common messages that's coming up on our wall. This one says, my girls read Harry Potter and the Twilight books and watched the movies, and they say Hunger Games beats them all. Now I've got to read it, referring to the Hunger Games. So parents and their teens and tweens, clearly big fans of the movie. You talked about responsibility before. Do you now feel some degree of new pressure, knowing that all of these young kids and new young fans are now going to be following your every move?
Well, certainly. I mean, I'm a dad, so I have a 16-month-old, and I already feel that kind of responsibility to set an example and behave in a way that I'd want him to behave. And I kind of feel the same way about the young fans of The Hunger Games. You know, I'd want to you know, be a good example to them, and be an example of someone who can, despite having their problems and making mistakes, also being able to come out the other end. And I certainly feel that responsibility.
It's funny.
I'm glad to have it.
Well, I've heard you say where you just want to make choices that make your son proud. I believe your son is 1 year old. If you do it for him, then it's going to work for everybody else. But listen, Wes, as we talk about the fame and stardom that comes along with these movies, to me, nothing quite lays it out better than having a Facebook page dedicated to your beard. It is wacky, it is sinister, it is sophisticated. But I have to ask you on behalf of your thousands of Facebook beard followers, how pleased are you that the beard has its own fan base?
I am so jealous of that beard. He gets so much attention. No, it's, I mean, it's awesome. It's such a cool beard. I mean, and Venial did an amazing job with it, and she really defined who Seneca was in this world, this capital world. You know, he really had to stand out because he's a bit of a celebrity. And
the beard does.
She did that the first day, and I was like, wow, that's perfect.
Well, I have to put this up for you because obviously fans have been posting pictures like this. I was put under a degree of pressure to try on the Seneca Cain beard. Can we do it? There we go. All right, a quick yeah. comment before I let you go, Wes. I mean, should we never show that picture again?
Oh, you look better than I do.
Now, stop. Wes Bentley, great having you here. Congratulations again on all the success of the film, and we'll look forward to the next films. You can check out Hunger Games now in theaters nationwide. Thank you so much.